meaning I need. Not I want. Not I kind of want to dive into it, but I need. Meaning, in order for you to progress, you need to have an encounter. The same thing. We are here today asking the Lord for an encounter. true encounter. A tener un encuentro real, verdad. It means that whatever's holding you back, whatever's distracting you, it's time to let go. God has been calling everyone in this place, including myself. It is time to have an encounter. It is time to let go. As our sister Teresa and our brother Otto were preaching, all I heard in my mind is, church, I'm coming. Don't wait for that last minute to have that encounter, because it's gonna be too late. Talking to right now. Do not wait. We don't have that much time left. We don't have that much time left. God is at the door. You can hear it loud and clear.
No voy a escuchar alto y claro.
He is knocking.
Él está tocando.
And he's waiting for you to open the door. Don't expect, like our sister Julissa said, that because I go to church, that door is automatically working. In order for him to come in, you need to allow him in. He will not enter until you open the door. It's time to open the door. It's time to close that other window. It's time to close the other door over there. It's time to close this door. God says, I want this door. And I want it open. And the moment I walk in, you shut it.
Tú lo estás cerrando.
So nothing else can come in.
Para que más nada entre.
In order for God to dwell in you,
para que Dios habite en ti,
you must allow him in.
Tiene que permitir que entre.
He wants to dwell.
Él quiere vivir en ti.
He wants to live in you.
Él quiere vivir en ti.
He wants you to open the door.
Él quiere que abra la puerta.
He wants you to open the door.
Él quiere que abra la puerta.
He wants you to open the door.
Y algo.